Okay, guys, I don't know if you've been keeping up with the videos, if you watched and see what happened last night, but last night I went ahead and closed up my farms over there. I'm getting ready to move all the animals down that direction. Talked about showing a new version of strip mining that I picked up by watching some YouTube videos, but I think I'm going to save that for another time. But in the meantime, I wanted to see how many squares would hydrate, and I think I figured out that it is 1, 2, 3... It is 4 on either side. So 1 in the middle, 4 on either side. So since I don't need this anymore, I'm going to go ahead and fill it all back in. Actually, you know what? All I have to do is that. All I do is close off the water right there. It shouldn't be a problem. So like I was saying last night, I'm thinking about a 3-high wall situation around each of the animals. Oh, what have I got in my inventory? I don't have anything that I need. I need at least a little bit of stone to start off with here. Run on back here. Oh, which chest is the stone in right now? Right here. Give me some cobble. Why does it start in the corner like that? I wish it started in this corner and filled across whenever you shift select stuff. I have some other cobble goodies around here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Give me some of these doodads. And that's the only iron bars that I have left over, so I think... Oh, and you know what else I need? I don't know if I have enough fences to do this. I have a fence. A single fence. So that means... let's take this birch wood. And it's sticks that make fences? I can't remember, guys. We're gonna find out, though. Yeah, it is. Okay, so... I know this seems like overkill, but it's not gonna be once I get started. You'll see. In fact, now it may be underkill. Spread all these out. That's not enough sticks to do anything with. Okay, so now I have fences. And I have cobble. It's a good start. So let's go down here. And what I want to do, guys, is I want to make some pins for the animals. And like I was saying last night, I think I'm going to do like 3-high walls. And instead of doing the iron bars like I did over there, just because it starts to look too gray after a while, I think, I'm going to... put in some wooden fences there at the top. You'll see, it'll lay out pretty nice. And what I'm going to do, because I want to keep the animals as far away from where I'm going to build the house, which will be right over there down this end, because I don't have to listen to them all the time. So I think what we'll end up doing is, the other thing is I need, let's see, we have pigs so far. I need to go get some chickens, and there's cows, so, and sheep. So I want to do a large cow bin, or cow pen, or yeah, a holding area for the cows. It's going to go right here. And I don't know how big it's going to be, but it's going to be the bigger of the three, I guess. I guess back here we'll do pigs and chickens, because I don't really need much from pigs and chickens. I mean, you can get meat from them, you can get eggs, but I'm not going to do a lot of baking and all that kind of stuff. The cookies and cakes and stuff, they don't do anything special enough to me. I have to worry about, you know, keeping stuff around to make them. A medium size ish pen somewhere around here for the sheep, a biggish pen somewhere around here for the cows, and then over in this area, thinking about this is where the farms are going to go. So we'll have some wheat, we'll have some potatoes, we'll have some carrots in here, and oh, I need to make some sugarcane too, because I need to make some books. I need to get enchanting. That's what I got to do, is I have to get enchanting as soon as possible. But let's get this started for tonight, and then we'll move on to enchanting tomorrow or the next day. One of these days, I'm going to have to go out and I'm going to have to do a little mining too. And number one, and where is he? Where is he? Sounds like he's right on top of me. And how is he out here still? Because it's broad daylight. The sun's right overhead. I'm so confused right now. Okay. Is he in here? I am so confused right now. There must be a cave or something over here. Oh, sure enough. How you doing, buddy? Stop ruining my video. Thank you very much. Go ahead and pillar back out of here. Okay, now that's taken care of. Sorry, a little segue there. Let's throw down some cobble, because I think the bottom layer is going to be cobble. I don't want it to be too close to the fence, so I think I'm going to offset it by two and two. So I think that's wrong. First block I place and it's wrong. Let's put it right there. Because then we have one, two, one, two. It gives me a little bit of a walk space. And we'll go all the way across here. The way that we're going to get in and out of these pins is to use ladders. You know what? Let's go right to the edge, just like that. I think that'll be okay. It may be too large. We'll have to see. Oop. I went one too far. Like I said, I want to keep it two on either side. Okay, so that's just like that. Yeah, that's a good start. Now, in each of these corners, I'm going to put another block here and here and here. And let's see, in the middle, this is where this is going to go. And so sheep, now this is going to be pigs and chicken. I mean, what do you get from pigs? I mean, you can get meat from pigs. You used to be able to ride around on pigs, but they have horses now. I don't understand. The game's not very well balanced when it comes to a lot of stuff like that. Like, there's certain things that are just distractions, you know? And I guess pigs are one of those things. Chickens, and I guess you can get into baking and stuff too, but there's really no reason to bake in this game, because the real food that you need in this game comes from meat. It comes from cows and from, well, pigs if you want to cook them. But cows give you leather in addition to the beef, so they're completely worth doing. I say some of the stupidest things on here. They're completely worth raising. Don't do any cows. If you don't understand what that means, go ask your parents, kids. Oh, I did it over here too. Whoops. I am just starting off completely derping out like crazy tonight. I have not placed anything correctly so far. And I don't have an axe on me. Ah, what the heck. Go ahead and bust through these, and I need to go back and make some more ladders too, because I don't have any ladders, or at least see if I have any ladders over there. I may have some ladders already made. I'm gonna go do that real fast, because then I can go to sleep too. And once again, I should eat something. Yeah, that's dried up nicely there. Get the grass growing there again. Okay, I need some ladders. Ladders. I already had a couple ladders. Let's toss those down there. Oh, put these together. Sorry, guys. Taking a second here, trying to keep it organized. Yeah, that's a good start. I may or may not use those. We'll see. Okay, let's go to sleep so nothing comes out and tries to kill us here. Yeah. That even looks good from down here. It's like the brown fences. They break it up a little bit. It's not so gray. You know, it's not gray everywhere. Let's toss some ladders up here. So once I get it closed off, I can get inside. But the cows can't get out. Or not cows. This is going to be for pigs and for chicken. Like I've said a million times now. But for some reason, I keep forgetting. As I get further along, you guys are going to see that these all kind of lay out pretty quickly here. The first one, I just kind of got to play with a little bit and, you know, get my bearings. I did a little bit of building in creative before I streamed tonight, just so I could get a feel for how I might want it to look. But then I got to go ahead and translate it over here because I had several different designs going there. Yeah. And I don't think I'm going to end up using... I'm definitely not going to end up using those. I was going to put fence posts on top, but I think it's going to look silly. Yeah, I think this is going to be fine this way. I'll put these up here just so that... Oh, and I should put some down inside too. What if I did one here and one here? And more? Maybe one over? Yeah, we'll go with that. And just for now, we'll leave that open so I can get the animals in there. Okay, this next one's going to be the big one, and I want it to also be two away from the wall. So I think I'd want it here. One, two, one, two. Yeah, because I want four in the corner. Okay, perfect. So let's go all the way across here. And then it's two away from that, so I can put a walkway in there. This is going to be the big one. This is the one that's going to hold the... It's going to have my cattle in it. I'm going to be a cattle rancher. Minecraft cattle rancher. I think I'll do the same thing here, as I'll go right to the edge of this chunk boundary again. Seems to work out fairly decent. Wow, this one's huge. I didn't realize how large this was. Oh, that's one too close. But we'll do the same thing here, guys. We'll, you know, make the border around the bottom, and then we'll put the pillars in the corner. Yeah, just like this. Well, we have two on either side. Pillars in the corner. I'm going to put a torch right there for right now. Go all the way across. And we'll have somewhere along here, we'll put the ladders in as well. Whoop. Stand off to the side and place these. Oh, did I go right around? I went right around both those stupid corners. Okay, well, I didn't intend to do that. I meant to do one of these jobs. And a torch. Gotta light the corners. I don't want any kind of random awful spawns in here. Last thing I need is a creeper to come in and blow up my herd of cattle. Like I was saying, no spawns, light it up. Go back over to this corner and fill this in. Now, if that's right there, I don't want them in line with each other necessarily. But I think I'll put the entrance for the cattle pen right here. I'm an idiot. There we go. I'm going to be working with wood. I need to grab an axe too next time I go over there to sleep. Yeah, this is a good entrance for the cattle pen. This looks kind of small though. I don't know if I want to make this double wide here. Maybe I do. Maybe I want it to be... Well, let's see. So if here I placed a... No, that's a good start for cattle. I can always expand on it and change it later. Yeah, because these ones are going to be half. That's what I'm going to do with those. And then that will be this. That will be that. Ooh, and then I could put my sugarcane farm right here. Because I want a lot of sugarcane. So two apart again. Yep, just like that. So that'll be the corner of it. So this is going to be more, I guess, square. Yeah. No, you can try and kick me off, Twitch, but I'm not going to let you. Just going to keep on going here, and I can merge all this together now. How many is this across? Oh, I should probably place the other side first, because then I can just count across the middle. So, uno, dos. And there's a fence right there. Okay, and so now if I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That means there's 18, which means it's 9 on either side. Okay, so 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Does that mean that this and this, I think, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, that's perfect. Okay. So the way it'll work now, guys, is I want the sheep pen to be right here. Like so. And that is not going to be, this is going to be a wall. This is going to be a fence here. This is where we're going to put the crops. Okay. Or the first patch of crops. So 1, 2, drop that there. Here, go 1, 2, drop that there. Put in some fences. Yeah, I don't have to worry about the crops jumping out and climbing and crawling out, so. Or scurrying out the gate when I open it up, so I can go ahead and just use a one high for these guys. Okay, that'll be crops in there. This will be sheeples. Whoop. Am I all out of fences already? Man. Yeah, see, I wasn't kidding earlier when I said that if it seemed like I was making a lot of fences, I wasn't. I need a lot more than I even made. Give me one second here, guys. I'll make some more fences real fast. Oh, get ready to move, guys. Get ready to move. We got new homes for you. I guess I'm just... Oh, Twitch, you think you're funny. You think you're funny. Just kick him off every once in a while. Even when his numbers are really good and he's streaming just fine. I'm just going to keep reconnecting. You can kick me off as many times as you want, and I'm just going to keep reconnecting. Anyway, what was I saying, guys? I can't even remember. Let's just get some more wood here and hope we don't get kicked off again. I have wood here. I have wood here. I'm just going to make it out of birch. I don't really like birch wood necessarily. Give me all your sticks. All your sticks are belong to me. I'm sure there's a faster way to do this, and you guys are yelling at me right now, going, why are you clicking like that? Why didn't you do this or hold down this key? Well, if there is, I don't know what they are, so. Let's pull those out of there. Okay. But the sun's just getting ready to go down. Let's see if I can just finish off this pin really fast, and then I'll go over there and sleep. This has been a rough one tonight, man. Twitch does not want to play nice. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely just going to go over when I'm done building this pen. I'm probably going to kill off all but two of the cows and just start breeding again over here because I only have two leads, and it's just easier if I just lead them up and, you know, then I can lead them right out of the pen and over to the new pen rather than have them follow me with wheat and then lose them all the time. Let's light this up. Like I said, I don't want any spawns. We doing the same thing here again, I guess. Hey, that works for me. Well, let's see if this. Let's put this ladder set right here. I kind of want an entrance here and an exit here. Oh man, it's not even. That stinks. That's okay. I can just do one of these and one of those. And I know it's not necessary. I don't need that much water, but I'm just going to do it anyway. And that way I know that it stays hydrated. Some water there. Yeah, I'm going to need to go sleep. Let's drop off this water and then let's go sleep, guys. That way make sure there's no monsters that come out and get us. I can grab a hoe while I'm over there too. And an axe. I keep thinking I need an axe, but I keep forgetting to grab one. Get over here and sleepy. Oh, look at that, Mr. Creeper. How you doing? You better have despawned by the time I woke up. Because if I blow up. Oh. The sun. It's already noon. It took me that long to reorganize my stuff. This is ridiculous. Okay, so this is going good in here. Let's go ahead and hoe this up. Just hydrate and get ready for some crops. Probably throw some wheat down in here. That's a good start right there. Yeah, it's a really good start. And so the cows, I'm going to bring them in here. Yeah, let's go do that real fast, guys. Let's go kill off a bunch of cows and take two of them and lead them over there. I gotta be careful. I don't want to kill any of the sheep. Oh, my sword just died. And I'm also worried this Enderman's gonna come down here. No, he's up there now. Where's my sword? I thought I saw at least. Yeah, there we go. Come here, cows. I only need two of you. Two cows. Oh, I need leads too. Should have grabbed those when I was grabbing the sword. Stop running into the sheep and hold still. And how many do I have left? I got a couple in here. Hey, 15 levels, perfect. I only need two. This is kind of ridiculous. I know I'm not as talkative as I normally am, but oh, No, you know what I just did? You're kidding. Really? Oh, that is absolutely friggin' insane. Okay. Well, screw it, guys. We have to go on an adventure. We got to go get some cows. Oh, almost there. It's weird. I'm so used to clicking on the land to actually land someplace instead of hitting the shift key, but now you got to hit the shift key. Yep, just like that. Okay. Yeah, that's how you get cows. Well, welcome to my island, cows. I killed off all your brethren. We'll treat you nice. Come live with us. I kept them in that pit over there. Oh, this game's weird. Okay. I hear, you know what? It's under the cave, though. No, it's not. He's definitely over there. Come here, cow. Nope. At least he's outside the wall. Come on. In here. Right this way. Welcome to your new home. And I don't have any ladders because I'm an idiot. No. No. Can't get me inside here. You guys can't get me inside here. Well, I'm gonna sneak out this way. Let you guys burn to death at night. I thought I had this place lit up really well, but I guess I... What kind of potion have you got on you? Something that gives you pink swirlies, that's all I know. So I have cows, and hold on, where's my bed? I grab my bed and put it back down so I can sleep. Fry those. I only have one lead now, too. The other lead break over there? It had to have broken back there. Anyway, we'll go look for that in a second. The skeletons burn. That's right. Burn up. He may have just saved himself. Nah, there's the other lead right there. There are skeletons all over the place down here. That little forest area out there. I gotta light it up better so stuff stops spawning in there. Well, hello, cows. Welcome to your new home. That's a good start. So you guys can kind of see what I'm trying to accomplish here. The cows live over here. The sheep live over here. The chickens and the pigs live back there. And then out here we have crops. I wonder... I could try, I guess. What happens if I do that? That doesn't work. So let's do this. Oh, choose your button. You come with me and you come with me. Okay, and you guys all stay in there. Right this way, lady and gentlemen. Come on in. Come on in. Stop fighting. One of you come in, one of you stay out. There we go. Come on. And no, stay in here. Come on in. There we go. Thank you. Okay, guys, if you don't want to see this next part, avert your eyes. Because it is sheep slaughtering time. And make sure I not hit the pigs. Because I am not going looking for pigs again. It's like Noah's Ark. You only need two of every single animal. You don't need all the animals. There's a pig. Oh, that's because of the hole in the wall there. Whoa, I almost hit the pig, sheep. I would not have been happy then. Let's go breed the guys that are left. And get our little farm started here. Figure this is a pretty good start. I mean, I'll have plenty of animals here and have plenty of sugarcane and leather and stuff so I can make books. Come here. You. That's right. There we go. You. It's weird how they do that. They butt heads. And you know what else? I can get some seeds and plant some wheat. We've got a good start to a farm here, guys. Let's fill... What the... Hold on. Is everybody else seeing this? I am so confused right now. There were only, hold on. Yeah, they're right there. And then I killed off all the cows and I brought those back. What the? That's a huge bug if that's a bug. Okay, on that note, guys, I think it is time for me to head to bed. So I'm going to say thank you for joining me tonight. There are about a dozen pigs on my island now for some reason. I'm going to leave them. Maybe they'll be there when we come back tomorrow. Maybe they won't. We'll have to see. But for right now, you guys have a good night. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Google+, and YouTube. The name is Nick, and the channel name is Trip Hazard, TRIPHZRD. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Thanks, guys.